brought back to take over. And for a good decade, Kim Jong-un probably had the worst job in the world, because the first generation wanted him to remake the country, but not touch their position.